This is Aris Gaming. Welcome back to another video. So today I'll be saying you about some places where you have the most advantages over other players. So some places are caves, restaurants, and any type of building like igloo and or so on. So first of all, you can position yourself when enemy is coming and just sneak and attack on them. So I'll show you quickly the other places where you can do like that. You can see the enemies, but they can't see you. So you'll have the upper hand. So some places like this. Here, if you stay and if you are waiting for right timing, you can wait. Yes, that's a good trick. And yeah, similarly, you have three restaurants. If you want to know our shark trick, then please do check in my video. I'll be giving link in the description. So this is a good place for sneaking and attacking. And yeah, one of the place which I like the most for sneaking and attacking is this. You can just go around and just when they come near and snatch. And here you can see I got a kill. So like that, if you do, you can get a kill. So this is why I like this place the most. Another place. See, you can see that when you have tough fight also you can win. So this place is a good spot where you can see the others and you can just wait here. So that's it guys about the places. I hope you like this video and let me show you some video. So this is the igloo and here you can stay and watch. So since there is fire, I have to move guys. Sorry guys, I lost. Anyway, I hope you like this video guys. If you like, please like and subscribe. Harish Gaming.